KMRV, Waukon, 99.1 The River.
Your request and your dedications on this Tuesday evening as we wind through the night and get ready to call it a night. Many of you are getting really tired right about now and are ready to hit the sheets. In a moment, we're going to hear from Judy, who wants to reconcile with her hubby and is working to patch that up and put the pieces back together again. That story is coming up next.